Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
Where'd you come from? There. I knew I'd find something. What do you want?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. You never disappoint. What have you got there? Now this is a find. Plans for improving the Dwemer crossbow. This should add some extra punch to an already devastating weapon. Here, let me show you how this works. I'll have some for sale soon. Speak with Isran. He has something for you. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? All right, then.
I knew it would be on your guard at all times. Avoid the Jarl's in danger. A vampire plays as a visiting advisor to the court. Destroy it before it's able to complete its foul business. But be warned, the Jarl's guards are unaware of the threat and will treat violence against this advisor as a crime. Convince the Jarl of the threat and he'll let you destroy the creature. If not, then do your best not to get caught. Quickly now. The longer you delay, the more danger the Jarl is in. Stay alert.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Harald, I have need of you.
Yes, Mother. What is it?
This situation with the sewers beneath the city. I hear people have entered this place and have gone missing. Do you know of this?
Yes, I've heard such things. Anuriel assures me they're just fabrications, and there's nothing down there save a few stray skeever.
Well, make sure we keep the patrols out night and day, just to be certain.
As Jarl Leila's houseguard.
Blackbriar has sent word that she requires your seal in order.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope that's quite a bold claim. I'd need proof before I could possibly accept it. Good journey to you.
Did you have some sort of official business here? Need a drink?
Anuriel, a word, please.
Yes, my lady?
It's been brought to my attention that the poison, known as skooma, may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood perpetrated by the Empire in order to weaken the citizens' confidence in your ability to rule.
Excellent. Then there'll be no need to devote any resources to stopping it. Thank you, Anuriel. That will be all.
As Jarl Leila's housecarl, I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
Yes, Mother. What is it?
This situation with the sewers beneath the city. I hear... people have entered this place and have gone missing. Do you know of this?
Yes, I've heard such things. Anuriel assures me they're just fabrications, and there's nothing.
Did we have an appointment?
No. Well, make
was
sure
a delivery?
We keep the patrols out
I can't
night
remember.
And day, just to be certain.
Problem is the game counts. The NPC right here.
Welcome to Riften, Traveler.
Well, I trust you'll take care of this unwanted visitor. My guards will not interfere with you carrying out my justice.
Good journey to you.
Oh, what happened?
quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going.
Be on your guard at all times. Avoid... good. Maybe now they'll afford the vampire threat a tad bit more respect. Heh. Stay alert.
Not a lot of our kind here, I see. Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Still, those of us here have as much of an obligation to protect Skyrim as any other. Wouldn't you agree? Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Mm-hmm.
Arkay's been watching over me for years now. He says he's not too
cozy little place, isn't this? I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerading as a common citizen. Track him down and dispose of him. Tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger and will treat you as a criminal if you're caught. The light be with you.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil has none to spare.
Who's there?
Thank you.
meet you. Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?